Your good health, ladies and gentlemen. Delicious.
You have just heard Charles, the famous barman of the Piccadilly Hotel, toasting your health with one of his specially prepared Abdullah cocktails. And if you will now listen, he will tell you how you can mix this cocktail yourself.
Get your shaker ready. Now put in 2 or 3 pieces of ice, 1/3 of sweet apple gin, 1/3 of French vermouth, and 1/3 of crème de banane. Add a dash of lemon juice, shake well, and strain. Now, if you would rather have a non-alcoholic drink, here is a delicious fruit juice cocktail. Put 2 or 3 pieces of ice in your shaker, add 1/3 of lemon juice, 1/3 of grenadine, and 1/3 of lime juice cordial. Shake well and strain. And for a longer drink, add soda.
These 2 delightful cocktail recipes have been dedicated to Abdullah because an Abdullah Turkish cigarette is the perfect adjunct to a cocktail or to a glass of sherry. Life is good, ladies and gentlemen.
My darling Paddy, Mary, and Billy, I hope you will have a very, very happy Christmas, as Daddy and I have done our best to make it so. I expect this will be a bit of a surprise to hear Mommy speaking, but I thought it's a novelty and something you can keep always. I shall have many little surprises for you during the holidays, and if you all work hard during the term, we shall feel well repaid for anything we have done. With lots of love to you all, and many good wishes for Christmas and the New Year, with lots of love from Daddy and your loving little Mommy.